front of me is HOTWAV W11, and today I would like to show you how you can change default apps. Begin by launching settings and selecting apps. Then scroll down just a bit, access default apps, and tap on one of those sections to manage. In my case, browser app. Now you need to tap on your new downloaded one and go back. Thanks so much for watching. If you enjoyed this video, leave a like, comment and subscribe. Bye!